Are you tired of living with the relentless pain and discomfort of sacroiliac joints? Many people face this debilitating condition, feeling trapped and desperate for a solution that truly works. If that's how you feel, I suggest you watch this video because there is a remedy that offers immediate and lasting relief without the hassle of complex treatments or ineffective quick fixes. As a chiropractor who focuses on non-surgical corrective methods, I've dedicated my career to helping individuals overcome chronic pain and reclaim their lives. At World Class Chiropractic, our proven approach has been trusted by thousands, transforming the lives of many who once felt hopeless. From your competitive athletes to everyday heroes, the success stories speak volumes about the effectiveness of this method. Imagine waking up pain-free, moving with ease, and enjoying your favorite activities without the fear of triggering an SI joint flare-up. Well, this isn't just a dream. It's a reality for those who have embraced this powerful solution. But there's a critical component that makes all the difference, a secret that has the key to unlocking profound SI joint relief for so many. In the following sections, I'll reveal exactly how you can achieve this transformation and join the ranks of those who have conquered their sacroiliac joint pain. Stay with me and you'll discover the steps to a pain-free life. Welcome to World Class Chiropractic's official channel. I'm Dr. Peter Turner, one of the dedicated chiropractors at World Class Chiropractic here in Ellicott City. Our mission is to help you achieve your health goals, whether it's reducing pain, improving mobility, or enhancing your overall well-being. At World Class Chiropractic, we specialize in treating conditions such as lower back pain, sciatica, neck pain, upper back pain, shoulder and arm pain, headaches, and more. Our expert team is committed to providing top-notch care and personalized treatment plans for each patient. Now, before I dive in, be sure to subscribe to our channel if you want expert tips, effective strategies, or practical guidance to help you live a pain-free, healthy, and fulfilling life. We upload a new video every week. Today, we're diving into a topic that you or someone you may know might be suffering from, SI joint dysfunction. Now, you may be wondering, what on earth is an SI joint? The sacroiliac joint, or SI joint for short, is a critical connection between your spine and your pelvis. Imagine it as the sturdy bridge supporting your every move. The SI joint plays a crucial role in transferring weight forces between your torso and your legs. It also provides stability and flexibility during movement. When there's dysfunction within this joint, it can cause some serious pain and discomfort. But don't worry, we're here to unpack the mysteries of SI joint dysfunction. What it is, why it happens, and most importantly, how you can manage and conquer it. Now, whether you're an athlete, a weekend warrior, or just someone who wants to move without pain, this video is for you. SI joint dysfunction, or sacroiliac joint dysfunction, refers to pain and mobility issues originating from the sacroiliac joints. These joints are located at the base of your spine, where your sacrum, this triangle bone here at the bottom of your spine, meets the ilium, which is part of your pelvis. Typical symptoms of SI joint dysfunction include sharp or dull pain in the lower back, buttocks, hip, or thigh region. You may also experience stiffness that makes movement difficult, or a feeling of instability in the pelvis or lower back. You may even experience radiating pain that extends down into the legs, mimicking sciatica-like symptoms. There are many reasons why you may have SI joint dysfunction. One common cause is trauma from falls or accidents, resulting in an impact directly on or into the joint. A popular cause of SI joint dysfunction is actually short stepping or misstepping, which causes a jarring jolt through the leg and up into the joint. Other causes for SI joint dysfunction include hormonal changes, like with pregnancy, that increase the flexibility in the joint. Differences in leg length can also put stress on those SI joints. As a chiropractor, my examination of SI joints begins with a thorough patient history and physical assessment. During the physical assessment, I'm looking for signs of misalignment inflammation, and restricted movement. This involves palpating the joint to detect any tenderness, swelling, and irregularities. I'm also checking for muscle tightness, spasms, or any asymmetry between the left and the right side of the pelvis. Now, along with palpation, it's important to perform specific orthopedic tests to help differentiate SI joint dysfunction from other sources of low back and hip pain. These tests provide crucial information for accurate diagnosis and effective treatment. Another valuable tool is using x-rays. X-rays allows us to take a deeper look under the hood and see the alignment of the spine and SI joints. Here, we can also identify structural abnormalities such as arthritis and degenerative changes. We can rule out fractures, dislocations, and other serious conditions that might be contributing to the patient's pain. Now let's discuss some common myths and misconceptions surrounding SI joint dysfunction. A common myth about SI joint dysfunction is that SI joint pain is rare. The fact is, many people experience SI joint pain, especially those with certain risk factors discussed before, like pregnancy or patients that have leg length differences. Another common myth surrounding SI joint pain is that SI joint pain always requires surgery. This is not true for the majority of cases. Most cases of SI joint pain can be managed without surgery through natural treatments. There are many great natural treatment methods to manage SI joint pain and dysfunction. Using strengthening exercises specifically for the core and the low back provides support and strength to the joint and the surrounding areas. Regular stretching of the low back and hips will help improve your flexibility. It will increase the blood flow to the surrounding muscles, and it can also relieve tension within the joint. A great treatment option that is often missed is applying ice to the area. This allows for a decrease in muscle spasm, decrease in inflammation. This is also going to numb the area without the use of drugs, all in which will result in a decrease in pain. Massage therapy is another natural treatment option that provides relaxation to the surrounding muscles and also improves blood flow to the area. Along with exercise, stretching, ice, and massage therapy, chiropractic care is a highly effective treatment solution for SI joint dysfunction. Chiropractic care is a great option because it addresses the root cause of the problem, misalignment and restricted movement. Through gentle and precise adjustments, we can restore proper joint movement and alignment, resulting in improved function, reduced inflammation, and fast pain relief, making chiropractic adjustments the best non-invasive options for resolving SI joint issues. I'd like to share a patient story with you now. I had a patient, Sarah, who came to me with severe low back and hip pain that radiated down into her legs. She had tried physical therapy, medication, and even injections, but nothing provided a lasting relief to this pain. After a thorough assessment, we identified SI joint dysfunction was the culprit. With a series of targeted chiropractic adjustments and tailored exercises, Sarah experienced significant pain reduction within weeks. She regained her mobility, returned to her active lifestyle, pain-free, and most importantly, she was able to carry her newborn child again without pain. If you or somebody you know is experiencing SI joint pain, I strongly recommend seeking out a chiropractor, especially if other treatment options have failed. Chiropractic care offers a holistic and effective approach to diagnosing and treating SI joint dysfunction. Early intervention can prevent the condition from worsening and can help you get back to enjoying a pain-free life. Don't wait. Schedule a consultation with a local chiropractor to explore your treatment options. I hope you now have a better understanding and more clear understanding of sacroiliac joint pain. You now know that chiropractic is one of the best choices for treating that SI joint dysfunction safely and effectively. Now, I want to hear from you. What treatments have you done in the past for your SI joint pain? What has worked for you? What has not worked for you? Tell me in the comments below. If you have learned something new today about how to relieve SI joint pain without the use of drugs or surgery, please like and share this video. Also, go ahead and subscribe right now if you want to learn more ways to enjoy a life free from pain and filled with health and joy. The next video that you should watch is this one right here. This video will show you our world-class icing protocol that is effective in not only decreasing pain, but will actually help facilitate healing. Go ahead and watch this video next.